I always enjoy seeing the reaction that I get out of waiters and waitresses when I tell them that I don't want anything to drink with my meal. They just look at me, kind of dumbfounded. Oh, water? No, nothing. They still bring me water. But people think I'm totally crazy. I don't want to drink anything with my meals because it dilutes your stomach acid. Stomach acid is so important. It keeps your valves, your upper valve closed and your lower valve open to allow for proper digestion. And it breaks down your food for proper digestion, nutrient absorption, so that your body can function and do the best that it can and you don't become nutrient deficient. Now, hydration is still very important. I drink plenty of fluids before or after meals, but you don't need to drink it with it. Why this is so important is because so many of us are low in stomach acid as it is nowadays, for many reasons. First of all, it takes nutrients to even make stomach acid. That's kind of a vicious cycle. If you can't break your food down and absorb nutrients, then you don't have the nutrients to make stomach acid. It's a vicious cycle. But a lot of us can't make enough stomach acid. A lot of people are taking over-the-counter or prescription acid blockers, so there it cuts down our acid. Also, if you're taking antihistamines, histamine is needed to make stomach acid. So there's many things that you can do. You can, first of all, don't drink during meals. You can take supplements like betaine with pepsin. You can take some during or with your meals. Just make sure that you stop and cut back if you're feeling burning in your stomach. You can do the same with apple cider vinegar and a little bit of water at the start of your meals to aid digestion. So remember that acid is your friend. Research shows that clicking the thumbs up and subscribe button will make fingers healthy and strong, and besides, it's free.